I remember coming here to Liverpool Anglican Cathedral when I was 11 to audition for the choir. I failed the audition. I always hoped that one day I'd be able to get my own back. 3 years ago, I was given the opportunity when Carl Davis approached me on behalf of the Royal Liverpool Philharmonic Society to write a piece for their 150th anniversary celebrations. Carl and I started working then on what was to become the Oratorio for Liverpool. Finally, after hundreds of hours of scoring and rescoring, we finished it. So here I am 38 years later, returning to Liverpool Cathedral, still not having made it into the choir. But tonight, I'll be happy to be part of the audience.
is through. A night in 1942. A couple sheltering in the gloom know all too well this waiting room. For often they have in the past been huddled close against the blast of doodle bugs and bombs galore. They can't put up with anymore. So it was that I was born into this world one summer morning, and breaking through this brand new day, I hear the sound of war.
We're here in school today to get a perfect education. Yes, we're going up. The key to learning. can say that looking back, the most important thing I found was sagging off. Not for the whole world, but for yourself were you born, and you were born in Liverpool. Being born where you were born carries with it certain responsibilities. Confusion, trapped by illusion, thinking of speaking my mind. Dreams of the future, ghosts of the past left behind. Constantly drifting, endlessly lifting, more weight than one man can bear. Into the future, ghosts of the past everywhere.
Thank you.
tossing and turning, somehow I'm learning secrets I'd rather not know. Can't it be simple? Why does it have to be so?
Boys, this is your teacher. Her name is Miss Inkley. She will teach you Spanish. She was in the war, fighting with the troops. You may call her Sir.
Today, you will learn a song in a foreign tongue. You will follow me as I say the words. We will now begin. Why, yes, I have seen it.
cresco nei fossi e non arbor toccando
il tambor.
E sì,
e sì, no, e sì.
If they won't come to worship God in a church, something must be done. We have to instigate a nationwide search for a way to make it fun.
I saw a kingdom, happiness and laughter, somewhere for an innocent to play. Is there any justice? Do these things still happen in this way?
Fair, for I was told
wait a minute. You didn't tell me. I fell into a place I didn't wanna go. It doesn't matter. I swear I'll never go through another of those things in my life. You should have warned me of all the dangers. But maybe there were some things you just didn't know. But you're my father, and surely fathers ought to know about most things. This life. Don't tell me I thought you were the best. You were only human and a lot like all the rest. Like me, you were fragile, not secure with the fast tide of life that would speed past your door.
Thank you.
should be glad of this, for to be thankful is to know time is drawing near for us to know.
I'll always be here as long as you've got time for.
To be thankful is not what I need, but just for right now, it's all I've got. I know that patience is a at this time in my life, I need something more. Something in the sit still, if I could be courageous, I have a feeling that there's something drawing us inevitably towards it.
If you have patience, you needn't wait for. This is the story that they tell the children who are always asking the question.
I know someone is making sense.
We have a common sense.
Oh!
Fisher on the flight to LA. He's got the details of the takeover bid, and I'll be in a meeting with the minister.
Minister of Love.
Days in school required a lot of concentration, I was finding out. But now in later years, I find my colleagues here are more inclined to mess about. My wife at home would surely never understand if I so much as look at someone else.
If men had been the faithful sort, it surely would have changed the course of history.
She won't.
You won't then.
Oh, yes, I would.
Oh, no, you don't.
All things matrimonial.
Carry with them certain responsibilities.
Let's find ourselves a little hostelry, where you can sit and have a drink on me. We'll get a chance to talk about anyone who bothers us. There's so much more to life than meets the eye. It's quite enough to make a throat feel dry. So let's repair to where no one else would dare to bother us. Let's have a drink while we think what to do, and while we think, I'll accept a little drink from you. If everybody took a serious view of life, we all would think the same as you. But as it is, we don't, so it isn't gonna bother us. Let's have a drink while we think what to do, and while we think, I'll accept a little drink from you. ¶¶
Can work up quite an appetite that way. What's for dinner? Something nourishing and hot. I could tackle quite a lot of you know what, and all I've got to say to you is why no dinner? I've got nothing on my plate. It's expected of a mate. Why'd you have to make me wait? Where's
to become a father.
Thank you.
in the future. I will promise to be the man she had in mind.
Be still.
What people want is a family life, the strength of the home, and a moat round the castle. Pull up the drawbridge. Staying at home with the family. All people want is a family life. Sometimes they find that it isn't so easy. People can argue. Life can be hard in a family.
Mom's in the kitchen, she wants me to dance.
Uncle's ashamed of the good times he has.
Brothers and sisters are lifting the roof with the music they play all night.
But people still want a family life. Nothing replaces the love and affection. Pull up the drawbridge. Tempers afraid, but it's like that.
Don't be dismayed if it's like that.
Like that.
You're not obeyed, but you like that.
On and on the story goes, from day to day throughout our lives.
What can we do? That's how it grows. I am with you,
our love.